A little reflection on love. One of the candle which we place on the Advent wreath, the pink candle, the candle of love. There is nobody in this world who does not want to fall in love. Everyone wants to fall in love, right? And where there is a fall, there is an injury too. But there is one love, one beautiful love that is so amazing, that never hurts you, and that is the love of God. And as we want, as we long to come even more and more closer to God, especially during the season of Advent, and as we prepare for the birthday of our Lord Jesus Christ, let us ask for that very grace to have a deep experience of this amazing love. Perfect love casts out all fear. And that perfect love can be only one love, and that is the love of our Lord Jesus Christ for each one of us. Today in this time, especially a time of uncertainty, there's a lot of fear everywhere. Everyone is going through a lot of fear in their life. And today as we reflect on love, let us ask this very love of God to enter into our lives and remove this fear from our life. Because we all say, I'm afraid. There are many who tell us this many a times, that they are afraid of this, they are afraid of that, they are afraid of the pandemic, they don't know what's going to be the next scenario as far as their professional life is concerned, or maybe personal life is concerned. So let's remove the word afraid from our life with the help of this beautiful emotion, this beautiful feeling of love, which comes from God alone, the perfect love which casts out all fear. The first alphabet of A we need to replace in the word afraid. We can replace it with amazing fellowship with God and each other. Let's use this time to come even more closer to God, and also closer to all the people that He has placed in our lives. That's exactly how the early Christians lived. They daily met together, they prayed together, they fellowshiped together, and they broke the bread together. And that's why they could do much more than what you and I are doing today. Second alphabet is F. Let's ask during the season of Advent to increase our faith in such a way that the problems which looks like a mountain in front of us start looking like a mustard seed. Let us ask for that very faith. Third is R. Let us remember to consciously respond to all that happens in our life rather than react. The next alphabet is A, that is anointed. Let us remember, we are His children, anointed and set apart. And that makes a world of a difference, the way we look at our life. And I is intercession. Let's stop interfering in people's matter. Let's stop being indifferent, but start interceding for all that God wants us to. And the last alphabet is D. Let's be good disciples of Christ, excited and eager to spread His story across the world. God bless.